live in this little schoolgirl fantasy of life.